Welcome to India Media Nashaman News with me, Rizwan Asad. Last night, the SIT scooped upon and detained former minister and MLA of Sivajinagar, R. Roshan Baig, when he was about to board in a chartered flight to an undisclosed place. The SIT were in a dilemma after it came to know that Mansoor had released a video on the YouTube. They thought that Mr. Baig would be fleeing the country. After detaining Mr. Roshan Baig and interrogating him, they let him off and told him to come on the 19th of July. It is more than 24 hours since the fugitive Mansoor released a video saying that he'll come to Bangalore and give back all the money to its investors. It is more than 24 hours and nothing has happened. And we checked in the international airport and all the ticketing centers. Nowhere his name is there in the ticketing that he's going to come to Bangalore. It is alleged that Mr. Mansoor, who had, when he was fleeing the country, he had made a same audio saying that he's going to commit suicide. It is another gimmick by him saying that he's going to come and give all the investors. In the video, he has also said that he's got name of list of people who have taken money from him. He's going to come and reveal everything. He also faked his illness, saying that he's diabetic and he's got three holes. It's all just to play with the investors and buy time. It's high time the SIT take action and bring him back. Till then, keep watching Indian Media Nashaman News with me, Rizwan Asad.